Another early morning in the Wasatch. Today we're heading up Mount Superior via the South Ridge, which if you've been watching the channel for a while, you know that this is something we do a couple times a year. Going up.
Hey, this cooter, is head yonder boy.
This is like 3,300 feet of vert in, I think, a little under 2 miles. Pretty technical ridge scramble. It's been a big week. I'm tired. Like a little groundhog popping his head up over the edge. Boop! We're all about making good choices today.
Let's do a take two on that.
Redo.
Go follow Logan right here. Here's a link to his Instagram. Go follow him.
It's right there.
Yeah, he's awesome. His Instagram's killer, actually.
I don't see it, Craig.
It'll be there. I promise you. All the YouTubers know it. They know how it works.
Craig has been saying the whole way up the South Ridge of Superior that if he doesn't get to the summit and get to slap my ass, the day won't be made. So. That was jiggly.
Yeah, it was. Jiggly. And that's it. 4.5 miles in like 2:45. Might be a PR,
Craig,
for
said,
my 4.5 mile pace, yes, on the road, 2.5 hours.
Absolutely. It was all flat too.
But you know, when you have 3,200 feet of gain in the first mile.
Wouldn't trade it for the world. Nope. This morning.
Happy Friday, everybody. Do something great this weekend.
He's out.